Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to talk about Jaclyn Hill and her decision to sever her ties with Gerard Cosmetics. Last night I was watching Nikki Murphy talk about sub for sub and how that is almost like spamming. She also then started talking about a Snapchat that Jaclyn Hill did about, you know, cutting all ties with Gerard Cosmetics. And I was like, what? Why didn't I know about this? So I went on to look for sort of videos of the actual Snapchat, and I am going to include that here right now.
Come on here really quick and address something that I have honestly been absolutely dreading talking about, and it's been going on now for a few months, because it's just, it's a negative situation, and it just, and my heart is like legit pounding for some reason. Like, I don't know why I'm like so nervous to finally like talk about this and like bring it to the light. So just bear with me, okay? Just bear with me. I have had hundreds, maybe thousands of people ask me in the last couple of weeks why I am not talking about Manny's collaboration with Gerard Cosmetics, his lip paint Serenity. And the reason why is because I have been in the process for the past couple of months of cutting off all ties and my affiliation with Gerard Cosmetics, which was not easy to do. And I'm sure a lot of you guys can guess like the reason behind this, and I don't want to go too in-depth, and it's not something that I really wish to talk about too much because I don't want to shed any negativity on the situation. But it's honestly just a lot of different things combined. And I'll go more in depth about it in a video for sure in the next month when I really feel like ready and comfortable and things have finally settled at a good place. But until then, I just want you guys to know that Manny has been aware of this since before Serenity ever launched. And this has nothing to do with our friendship. Like, this is just business, and he completely understands. And if you currently go to the Gerard Cosmetics website, you will see that my face and my name is no longer on there whatsoever because I chose to take off anything having to do with me because I just felt like this was really necessary for me. It's something that like I really thought about and like kept me awake at night, and I really had to pray about because this was a financial burden, but I just felt like my morals were way more important. So at this point, even though I did collaborate on the four colors I have with Gerard Cosmetics, they still are available for sale, but they are no longer my shades. I don't have anything to do with them anymore. We are actually still in the middle of settling this right now, so it's kind of like a to-be-continued story, but I'm just kind of updating you guys on it because I don't know. I just feel like I update you on everything. At the end of the day, I just feel like I'm always saying, like, I'm still the same person, and I put, like, my morals above any money, and money doesn't matter to me. It's, like, loyalty that matters. You know what I'm saying? I just feel like I have really been tested recently, and it's, like, God's way of saying, like, okay, prove it. Like, put your money where your mouth is. And so I've chosen to do this, and that's that. I honestly wanted to talk to you guys about this for so long. Like, I have gotten so many questions about Gerard Cosmetics for the past few months, and I've just been, like, so I'm really glad that I can finally tell you.
So on her Snapchat, Jaclyn talks about it being a very long decision to make, that she's thought about it months and months. She's had sleepless nights. And none of us really know what her reasons are, what her actual reasons are. Based on the Snapchat that she did, you can deduce whatever it is that you want to deduce from that. She said that she had to stand by her morals and that she's prayed to God to be able to make the right decision, and she feels that this is the right decision. She's even spoken about, like, if you go onto her onto the website of Gerard Cosmetics, that her face is no longer there, her name is no longer there, and even the products that she collaborated with them, while they are still for sale, is no longer affiliated with her. So I think, what did she make? Buttercup, and is it 1995? I'm not really sure because I don't own any Gerard Cosmetics products. I've decided to boycott them after that whole Kareena Kaboom and Jen Gerard hullabaloo. I was really thinking about purchasing something from them before that, but after that, it was a no-go for me. So anyway, I don't know if Jaclyn's decision had anything to do with what happened back in May between Manny, Kareena, and Jen, but she does say in the video that It's been a long time coming. She's been trying to sever ties with them for quite a while now, and that she felt that it was the right thing to do. And she also admits that it's going to give or to create sort of a financial blow to her, because obviously with her affiliation and collaborations with Gerard Cosmetics, she earns money from that. But her decision to cut away from them is obviously going to affect her financially. But she thought that is it worth it? You know, is it worth me being affiliated with them for the money and not being comfortable doing that? So she has decided to hell with it. What she said, put her money where her mouth is. So she always talks about loyalty. She talks about, you know, doing what's right. And now she's being tested. So she's like, okay, I'll do it. You know, there are some speculations going around that she might have done it because she's been pushed by other companies that she's working with to do it, bigger companies that would pay her more. Or some speculations are that because it has everything to do with what happened back in May, and that the reason why she's been asked many, many times why she hasn't spoken about that issue about Gerard Cosmetics, and she's kept mum about it. And if I were under contract with a company and I can't say what I really think about the company, I would just keep my mouth shut, especially if like it's going to affect that company's reputation, right? So I'm not saying that Jaclyn doesn't think very highly of Gerard Cosmetics and she has decided to just keep her mouth shut so as not to affect her business relationship with the company. But if I were in her position, that is probably what I would do, because if I've signed a contract, there's no way about it. I'd have to go through some sort of legal battle to get out of that. So I'm assuming, and do you know what they say about assuming? It makes an ass out of you and me, right? But I'm assuming that she has decided to keep mum about the whole scenario until she is able to detach herself or disassociate herself completely from Gerard Cosmetics. And she did say on the Snapchat that in a month or two or so, she's going to really talk about it once everything has settled down to a good place. But at the moment, she's not really that comfortable talking about the whole thing just yet. But in time, she would. And I am really looking forward to watching that video and finding out what really pushed her to do that. Because while there are a lot of things that we can assume and there are a lot of speculation surrounding the whole disassociation, I think the only person who really knows what her reasons are is Jaclyn. So let's give her the benefit of the doubt. Let's wait for the video to come out and see what it is that she really has to say. Does it have to do with a business relationship with Gerard Cosmetics? Does it have to do with the work ethics of Gerard Cosmetics? Does it have to do with other companies sort of pushing her to disassociate with herself because of what happened in the past and the shady work that Gerard Cosmetics does? So we don't know. Nobody knows except for Jaclyn. So let's wait for that. But I went on camera to just say to Jaclyn that kudos to you. I have so much more respect for you. I've always liked you. You're such a great entertainer. You're such a talented makeup artist. But you standing up for something that you believe in, even if it would incur you a loss, is something that I really, really respect. And I find that it inspires people. And I think that this is something that is a step towards something that's right. Because at the end of the day, YouTubers are responsible to their viewers. We support you. What the opportunities that you get is because of the amount of support that you get from your subscribers, from the people who watch you. I mean, if you didn't have all of these subscribers, you wouldn't have that reach, you wouldn't have that marketing power to be associated with these big companies that you work with now. And I think As a YouTuber, it is our job to be honest at all times towards our subscribers, to tell them what's really going on. And what Jaclyn is doing now, I think, is a step towards the right direction. So, what do you think about this whole thing? What do you think is her reason? If you want to comment down below, go ahead and do that. And let's keep this sort of wholesome. Let's keep this peaceful. No aggression, no bullying. Okay. That's all I got to say about it. Thanks. Bye.